Check out my favorite recipe for speckled trout. Step 1, acquire fish. Get 2 for good measure. Fillet fish, rinse, pat dry. Make breading, mostly cornmeal, seasoned with cracked pepper, salt, and paprika. Apply mustard, apply breading. Spread in air fryer tray. I love this recipe because it's light, crisp, and flavorful. 400 degrees, 20 minutes. Flip at 10 minutes. Great on tacos or salads.